By now, a Berkeley County man is dead after a home invasion in Moncks Corner. It happened early Sunday morning on McChrystal Circle. Police say the victim was shot in the leg and the crime is believed to be drug-related. The homeowner says she was asleep when the shooting happened. That's when the homeowner says she realized the victim was shot. If you have any information on this shooting, call Crime Stoppers at 554-1111. Keep in mind, you can remain anonymous when leaving your tip.